string. So when we play Indian music, so if I'm playing a scale, how many are familiar with that scale? Right, okay. So what's the name of that scale?
Doremi,
okay. There's another name for that scale, but that's what he's saying is basically the solfeggio. So anybody know the name of the scale? Okay. Yeah.
Tempo scale.
The tempo scale, okay, that's another... But let's tune into the name of the scale.
A little
bit more. Yeah.
Minor?
Okay,
close. Can
close. Can it's called the major scale, right?
Yes.
So like, let's connect it now.
Maybe we should have backwards.
So far, maybe. So here's a cool story. My father, being an Indian musician, he didn't know how to explain to people, so he studied solfeggio. So then he went and he was with an opera singer. This actually happened. So he sang this Do Re Mi Fa like Indian style, you know. Sagare Maga, so in India we do it through Sargam. Okay, Sargam is the same thing as solfeggio. As a matter of fact, Sargam predates solfeggio. Okay? So how we sing our notes, instead of Do, we have Sa. So everybody, can you say Sa?
Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Tha Ni Sa.
Same thing,
right?
Sarigama padani sa do ti la so fa mi re do re mi fa so la ti do sa ni da pa ma la re sa.
Wouldn't it be cool if you can just create a composition right here with me? Here we go. Sa 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 re ga ga ga. So try that.
Sa 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 re ga ga ga. Gama pa pa.
Gama
pa 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 ma la re sa.
That's such a beautiful thing, isn't it? So that's how we sing, just like solfeggio.
That's
sing
like do, a deer, right? Deer.
Re. See, this re is the same thing. See, do, re. Isn't that weird that the second re is the same in do, re, mi, fa and sa, re, gamma?
The second is the same, right?
Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do, sa, mi, da, pa, ma.
So this is basically how the singing works.